Good morning, everybody. I am getting up and ready this morning because I have an event that I'm going to that I'm very excited, and I'll tell you all about it. Fellow YouTuber and friend Mindy McKnight launched her own hair care line in Walmart called Heritage by Mindy. Now, I already have this downstairs in my bathroom because I wasn't sure if I would be getting a package from her, and thankfully, proudly, I did. So very excited to try this. The packaging is obviously very beautiful. Her daughter, she's been doing hair on here on YouTube for like way more than 10 years. I'm probably botching how many years she's done it, but anyway, she is having an event today, and I feel very lucky to be invited to this event. So the first part of the event is going and getting our hair done by, in a salon using her products and things. So I'm not going to worry about my hair. I'm gonna go and get my makeup on. And since it's a 2-hour drive, I'm going to wear the comfiest Bali outfit I own. And PS, I have my Spanx on underneath, and I am going to link them because it's very important. Your underclothing is very important when going places. So this is what I'm going to wear to the event. There is a dress code. It's winter white chic is what the dress code is. And so, yes, I went and found this pantsuit. I think it is just so fun. And then I also got a white shirt to go underneath. Very cute. Hold on 1 minute and I'll get the shoes. I thought these would be really fun. So I'm gonna see if I can find some similar shoes because I'm sure these ones have sold out. But anytime I wear these, I get so many compliments. I know you guys have asked me before where I've gotten them. So there is the outfit. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, and then I bought a few different pair of earrings. I am kind of debating between these two. I like the pearl because it's white and it matches and I want to be white. But then this is also really pretty because, you know, like the clear on the shoes and stuff, and it kind of goes well with the color of the jacket. So I'm not sure. I'm going to bring both of those. And then Ruby said she wanted me to bring these earrings. So I will do my best at linking everything in the description. I went to Dillard's and that's where I found my outfit. Those shoes came from Nordstrom's a while ago. So I'll see what I can find and link them in the description. And then also the bodysuit that I'm wearing. So typically my Spanx are the shorter ones. I do have them always linked on my Instagram highlight. These ones go down to here because in the slacks I didn't want to see a line right here. So these ones actually go like down to here. Okay, here's a genuine part of my process. So I kind of know what shades I want on my face, but I want to make sure that like my lipstick and my blush and everything is going to match. So the two colors in the center with the glitter and the light, I love those. This color, the darkest one, came in the palette right here, and I already know that that does not look good with the lipsticks that I want to wear. So I went to another palette, found some shades, so I know that I want those four colors on the end, and then I need to choose a lipstick that goes best with it, which I think is going to be the top one. Anyway, that is part of my process, people. And it like goes with my nails. All right, my face is done. I'm not gonna put lipstick or as much blush on for this because I don't wanna be too wild faced, but I had to at least have my eyes done because in between getting our hair done, after we get our hair done, then we'll change into our like party attire and then we'll go over to the like main event. I did change my mind on my outfit because I did not wanna show up in my lounge clothes. And like if Mindy comes, or I mean, I think she'll be there, but like everyone else too, I don't know like what pictures they want. I just thought, okay, Bonnie, you probably don't want to be in your lounge clothes. As much as I think that it's appropriate to live in them, I just don't think I should. So I'm gonna put some jeans on and just like a casual top. So this is what I'm going to wear. And yeah. So like I was kind of saying earlier, Mindy McKnight and her husband Sean, they have been around on YouTube for a very long time. When my channel got demonetized, it was really hard, and
the only way I was able to get my channel back was through a friend of a friend of Sean's. And Sean ended up contacting me and helping me. And I just don't know. Like, I show you, done, my rings are on. I just don't know if I could ever repay them for the way they treated me. And as I've talked with other smaller YouTubers, and they all say the same thing. It's like everyone that I come in contact with in this YouTube world, they've had an experience similar to that. I don't know how they have the mental capacity to help so many people, but they genuinely help everyone around them. They're a very giving family. I've met their girls many, many times, Brooklyn and Bailey, I'm sure. You guys all know who that is. If you don't, that's their daughters, they're twins, and they're the cutest things. And they're just an all-around great family, and so I'm really glad that I'm able to surround myself with people like that. So, Mindy, thank you so much for inviting me to your party. My outfit's ready, I'm ready to go. So my plan was to drive myself down to this party. It's about 2.5 hours away, and I have Julie, my sister, as my plus one, and then I was just going to drive back home. But we're going through the canyon right now, and it is, I mean, it doesn't really look that bad. Tonight, this is going to be straight ice. The fog is really setting in. You can tell it's just like really smoggy. So Joel decided to drive me, which is a long way for you to drive. And then tonight I'll get a ride home with Ellie and Jared. So I'll just listen to a podcast in the back seat or something. That actually sounds amazing. So funny when you go to an influencer thing like this, oh, they all put their cameras down. At one point, they all had their phones up taking stories, or like their cameras up recording, vlogging it. Anyway, so funny, that's just typically how any influencer party goes. So I got here, I was the very first one. Of course, that's like me, I'm early to a fault. Anyway, so we showed up at Relic Salon, and they had all their girls in black waiting for us, and so they each, when as soon as people started showing up, they just grabbed girls, and now we're just getting our hair done ready for the party tonight. So this is the first time my stylist has used this shampoo and conditioner line. And as she was washing my hair, just her genuine response, she said, oh wow, this shampoo lathers and it's really soft. Is that what you said about the shampoo?
Yeah, it's very smooth.
Yeah, and then the conditioner, she was like, oh, this smells really good. My girl was so helpful and nice. I changed my mind, I think, twice. When we were fixing my hair, it just wasn't like turning out quite how I was thinking, but she did such a nice job on my hair. And the volumizing powder is, it's not a joke. She was posing for a picture with the powder, so she just like kept putting it in my hair. So I've got a lot of the texture. She's laughing at me. We got a lot of the texturizing powder. She's like, you're gonna really want to clarify your hair. You don't need a lot, and we used a lot. Anyway, it really works. So I will make sure to have Mindy's hairline in the description for you guys. It's super, super affordable. So make sure you go check it out. Are you absolutely kidding me? So here's where the event is going to be. And this is the room we're gonna get ready in. Where are my sisters? Why aren't they here yet? Oh my gosh. Look how pretty the rug is. Well, if I ever build a home, that is the blonde wood I'm going to use. It's so pretty against the marble. Wow. I'm going to change into my outfit for tonight. This is, wow, so, so super beautiful. Station in here where we could make our own bouquets. They kind of put it together for us, and mine is in the midst of something in here that I cannot even handle. I cannot wait to take home. clip say something.
Before Julie gets out of the car, right after I ended that last clip, we were like, what did we even find?
We saw the lamps and the hand mirrors.
The dry shampoo that we already have.
And we were like, is this part of the goodie bag? We're pretending.
And they have like beautiful bar stools, and we were like, is this part of it? And we were just like pretending to haul off with all the stuff. And we thought it was so funny. We were laughing so hard. There was some thrusting. And then we walk out and the florist was like, what are you guys laughing at?
And we were like, so we told her and she thought it was hilarious.
She
too.
She was laughing.
She said, actually her words were, I wish you would have stolen.
Yeah. It's true. Okay, so all of Mindy's stuff and everything that I've mentioned in this vlog is going to be in the description for you guys. You will not be sad if you try it. So thanks again, Mindy and Sean and family and Illy for driving me home. Julie for being my plus one. Okay, bye everybody.
Bye.